guys, welcome back to a new video. Today we are gonna play some more Adopt Me. I got tricked. I thought the update was today, but it was actually tomorrow. So I didn't really plan anything for today because I thought it was today that the update came. So I'm sorry, I didn't plan really something. So we're gonna just try to trade maybe the, how's it called, the reindeer kind of guy. I'll show you guys after the mini game. Okay, let's shovel the snow in. Throw, come on. We have to get someone now. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die. Gonna die young. Yeah, I don't know why I'm singing, but it's fine. I just got this song on my mind, so. Gosh, I'm so bad at this, guys. I'm very bad. I don't know why I'm so bad. I didn't get no one, dude. How is this even normal? Dude! He's so good just because he's standing there. I'm gonna stay there too then. So I can get him once at least. At least once. Come on, I need one. Yes, I got one goal. Did we win? Yes, we did one, guys. We won so much gingerbread now. Good for us, 3,200, wow. I mean, it's good. So, it's actually pretty good, I think. It's like, we won a lot, actually, so it's amazing. let's go in this little, I don't know what it's called, minigame lift, whatever. And we're gonna see, I don't know how much we have until we have to wait for the calendar, but, yeah, there's a minigame tomorrow as well. So not just the update, and we're gonna for sure get the mini game going. And for that, we're all, oh my gosh, I don't even know how to speak anymore. We're also gonna do some other stuff, because yes, they're gonna be the new mini game, the new pets. We're gonna open some boxes for the new ponies coming, and in 21 hours, in 54 second minutes and 47 seconds. Okay, now we're gonna, okay, so these are so cute ponies. These are the ponies. To me, they look like they might be like emo ponies, but I don't know. The box, I mean, if you guys want, I can show you guys on Adopt Me site how this is actually gonna look. So let me a second. So here, guys, you can see the horses. There's three amazing horses. 14,000 gingerbread. There's the brown one. He's super cute. The little gray, white, kind of black. Yeah. And this one, who are very cute. You can find this on Adopt Me. Yeah, okay. Adopt Me Instagram. So, you have this new mini game as well that we are going to be able to play soon. I mean, tomorrow by soon. I can't really wait because it's going to be so freaking cool. Yeah, I just can't wait. So, guys, let me know in the comments if you want me to do continue a little more on the episodes of my house and how I decor my house, because I really like doing these episodes for my house because I'm the kind of person who loves decoring my house. Now, I probably am going to change a couple things about, you know, the office, but for now, I do like it because it's pretty cute. But I'm still gonna change a couple things, and I'm gonna decor a little more. And I'm not done, but I have made some a little bit of changes right now. But I'm not done, so I'm gonna show you guys when I'm actually done, because I want you guys to see the final project. And I'm not gonna show you guys a sneak peek until I'm done. So that will be cool. Because I don't want to show you guys the sneak peek, but I think it's a very cool addition to my office, what I just added. So yeah, I think it's a pretty cool addition, but I'm not going to show you guys because it's going to be a surprise. And I don't want you guys to be unsurprised, so why not have this amazing surprise shown, I don't know when, but I mean when I'm done, basically. Because for now I'm not done at all. And I'm for sure gonna try to do an episode on decorating my house for Christmas, my actual, house that I have now. I'm very sad that Adopt Me hasn't, brought on the Christmas tree, because yes, we had a Christmas tree, but now they don't add it anymore, which is kind of sad because if you think about it, we don't have any more Christmas trees, so it's very, very, very sad. But I'm hoping they might add one soon or something because I really want one for my beautiful house to have a little bit of a, decoration for Christmas. And there's not that many decorations for Christmas, but I think they said they're gonna add some new decorations for Christmas. So I'm very, very hyped for that because I think I saw some candy canes and everything. So yeah, I can't wait for that. It looked very cool, so that's why I had to tell you guys. This is in door 20 on the calendar will be very, very cool. And oh yeah, we have to wait just a little more. And no, actually, I think we can already go collect our prize on the calendar. We're gonna go just after this mini game's done to get our little surprise gift, whatever it's called. So we could trade the Irish elk because I did buy one. Let me find it. Yes, there it is. So yeah, we could try to trade that as well soon to see what it's worth because I just bought it and I kept it in my inventory. Really, I didn't even get it out, so people didn't even see I have it basically. So yeah, I'm gonna go here because I saw that guy's technique last round and it was crazy because he hit so many players and he got so much gingerbread that I wanna steal his technique and get much gingerbread, of course, because that's very what we want. So if we get gingerbread, that will be cool. That would be very cool. Okay, let's hit him, her, whatever. We are at four. Wow, five. Wow, we're popping. We're popping. We're very much popping right now. We do have to there we go. There we go. The gingerbread is going up. That's what we want to hear. Gingerbread going up, dude. So we are at 1,100, and guys, that's just the score by myself. And my team is still playing, and soon I'll get more. So I think that technique actually is pretty good if you want to win a lot of gingerbread fast. I just got a 1,100 on one hit. So you can get that too. And if my team wins, even if it loses, I still win more. So that's even better for me. I'm very excited and doubt out for that. So yeah, I got like five or six hits. Look, so my team won, so we got 2,500 more. So that's something you want to get, trust me. Where is the calendar now? Oh, there it is. We're gonna take our flyable Luna out there and get the calendar going on because this is so pretty, guys. This place is just amazing. Oh yes, it's already opened. Okay, where is it? I can't see it. Ooh, this one is actually pretty high up here. Ooh, we have a gingerbread. What is this? A gingerbread? What is this? It's a toy. Yes, it's a gingerbread leash. It's a common object and it's a toy. So yeah, you can have this on your dog or whatever pet you have. So yeah. Oh gosh, I want to jump. There we go. Thank you. So look, you can walk your little pet with this little leash. It's so cute though. Look. Yeah, okay, well, yeah, wait. How to put this on it, and yeah, she could just walk with you right by your side. It's so cute though. Look at this, it's so pretty and cute. So yeah, guys, I think we're gonna end the video here. And if you guys like this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below what you want me to see, what do you want to see next on this channel. And bye.